feels great to be on top of the world. I've seen a couple of people have been doing this. Like that guy right there, do you see it? It's like literally off the map. So I was like, wait, there's a glitch in here? How do you even do the glitch? So I tried to jump every corner of the map. Guess where I found it? So in order to do this glitch where you can go underwater, do you see down there? There's a water down there. You wanna be under the water, become one with the fish. The only way to go down there is to come here. Little area right there. So once you come here, all you have to do is to jump right here. You see the rocks right there? Jump on it. So you are now out of boundaries. So you have to go straight here and just keep going until you fall down. You are now underwater! But anyway, this is how you go underwater. If you're wondering how I climbed on the mountains earlier, here's how you do it. If you look at the map, go through south and don't go over the boundaries. Why? Because if you do that, you're gonna fall down to the abyss. Like, really? There's nothing down there. It's just hell. So, my friend just fall down. Keep on jumping on it. This is how the open world should look like. You can have all the possibilities. Climb on the mountains. I'm on the mountain. High up the mountain. When people say I'm high, I'm really mean it. I'm high. Higher up the sky. Literally. Yeah! That's how you glitch through in the secret world. It's a good place to take a picture. Take a selfie at least. How am I gonna take a selfie? Oh, Jesus. Excuse you. I'm trying to take a selfie here, but okay.